just using the transfer board to slide onto our electric turning Evo seat, sliding across, and then the seat is automated. We just use the buttons to move it up and down, backwards into the car, making sure the board's out of the way, and then everything else is done on the buttons.
So is there just one button to get in?
There's a button for in and a button for out. It's very straightforward, so it's just in or out on the control. And this can be done by a person totally independently, or you may have an attendant with you. If so, you may need to be a little bit careful of people's feet, depending on the type of door that the car has. This is where instead of the door hinges are sometimes useful. As you can see, the foot room can be a little bit tight, but used in conjunction with extended door hinges, a very useful piece of kit. So as I say, you may need to use someone's feet in to help them. Just slides back into the car. It's very straightforward.
And there we go, immediately in the upfront passenger position.
Absolutely.
That's brilliant, thank you very much.